It's good for David Hess. The long ball just can't seem to get away from it.
Yeah, you know, the first couple pitches, obviously, we were down 2-0, but I thought he did a nice job the next couple innings. I thought the slider improved since the last time I seen him, so I'll take that as a positive. But, yeah, tough time keeping the ball in the ballpark.
They get a debut from Dylan Tate, so he gets a taste of it. What'd you think?
Well, I think you I don't know if there's jitters early or what, but it's understandable when you're making your major league debut and, you know, kind of hangs a slider to Hosmer, but then was really good after that and really good in the second inning. So, nice job picking us up, giving us a couple innings.
You're kind of playing against the ball club, which is where you'd like to be in a year or two. Yeah. They're kind of that ahead of you, right?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, if you look around, they're extremely athletic. They have a ton of guys with a ton of tools. Couple with some veteran guys with that are having some nice years, and I think you see the stuff that's coming out of their bullpen. Munoz kid throwing 100, and Paddock obviously has got really good stuff on the mounds, having a great year. So, yeah, that's where we want to be.
And Dwight had to come out. How is he?
Yeah, it's unfortunate. It sounds like he tweaked his calf on the swing on the base hit, and so we'll see more. We'll know more tomorrow.
Is Chris okay to play? I'm not sure he's been feeling all that well.
He's okay to play. Yeah, he wanted that last AB there, so gave it to him, and
okay. Now, roster changes again, probably for tomorrow?
Yeah, possibly. We're going to check on Smitty. Obviously, we're on the West Coast, so it's not easy, but West Coast with a day game tomorrow. But the positive out of all this tonight was that we reset our pitching a little bit, and our bullpen guys, the majority of them got an off day, which we needed.
Thanks, Brandon.
Thank you.